My name is Wanda Lopes Coleman, and I'm the mother of Lisa Left Eye Lopes. And the reason I know about Usha is because of Lisa. And Lisa decided she wanted to clean up her life, and she was looking for something. And someone heard that she was trying to change her life and introduced her, told her about Dr. Sebi in Honduras and his healing village and everything like that. So I think she started coming up in 1997, because I remember she came when they had that big tornado or something like that, and it messed up a lot of the houses. I'm not sure if that was her first time cleansing, but I think she came to just visit Honduras and to visit the village and see what was going on here in Honduras. But it seemed like her first cleanse was in 1999, because after I think she was here for maybe 2 weeks. And I think even before she left here, she called me and told me how wonderful she felt, how she felt like she was on cloud nine. And she says, hard to explain, Mom, but so you just have to feel what I'm feeling. So she sent me here. And that was the first time I've been to Usha. Came at nighttime, pitch black. I don't think it was that late, but it was pitch black. And I felt lost at the airport, and I had to get someone to don't know any Spanish. I had to ask people if they knew Usha. Some did, and they were thinking, said yeah, and charged me $20 to bring me here to Usha. It was so pitch black, and I met Ma'a, and had a beautiful experience here. It was much more rustic than this. They had the huts and the water going between it, and everything else was the same. They didn't have all the extras, like, you know, the brick pavements and everything. So I got a chance to see that in progress every time I visited, even if it was like 4 or 5 years, I came and saw more progress. But I always thought it was beautiful here. I left too, actually, with a high. I stayed here for 10 days, and I was on cloud nine myself, so I knew what Lisa was talking about. And I kind of fell in love with Usha, and I was doing herbs even before this, but you know, it's a whole different thing, you know, getting away from, you know, the states and people and just chaos, and coming up here and relaxing and cleansing. So I've come after my daughter passed, and my eye was still, you know, in charge, and another beautiful time. Always had a beautiful time here. Always loved the scenery, the mountains, and the cleansing. The herbs are okay. I'm used to taking yucky herbs. So, but it's for the best. Like, hey, what things that don't taste good is what's best for you. So that's the way I look at it. So, but I'm glad to be here now. I think I was meant to come, because I need to do some cleaning out, and I'm working on a book. So, and it's a good place to do it. And I'm meeting a lot of wonderful people here and getting to learn some things. You know, you learn something new every day. And there's a lot of nice people here. So I'm hope to return once a year at least, and get my cleanse on.